morning, students. Welcome back to our English class. Today we will discuss our bookwork of chapter 7, Food We Eat. The topic is Food We Eat. So, all of you, take out your English book, page number 41. Page number 41, question number 8. Match the pictures of food to their sources. So, some pictures are given here on your book. So, match the picture of food to their sources. Some foods comes from plant and some foods comes from animal. Some animal product and some foods plant product. So, number one, honey. So, tell me students, honey is a plant product or animal product? We get honey from honeybee. So, this is a animal product. So, match with animal. Next, number two, bread. Okay, so bread is a plant product or animal product? Yes, we make bread from flour, and flour comes from wheat, and wheat is also a plant product. So bread is a plant product. Next, number three, chapati. Chapati, we make chapati from wheat, and wheat is also a plant product. So chapati is a plant product. Okay, then cheese. We make so many things from milk, like cheese, butter, ice cream. So these are milk products. And milk comes from animal. Cow gives us milk. So cheese is an animal product. Cheese is also an animal product. Next, butter. We make butter from milk. Milk is an animal product. So butter is also an animal product. Next, egg. Hen gives us egg. So, eggs are animal product. Rice is also a plant product. Okay, next, fruits and vegetables comes from, plant. We get fruits and vegetables from plant. So match with plant. Next, come to the question number B. So next question, fill in the blanks with the correct answer. Number one, dance helps us to live and grow. Yes, student. Water helps us to live. Food helps us to live. Or toys help us to live and grow. Yes, food helps us to live and grow. Food helps us to live and grow. Next, question number two. Eating the right kind of food make us healthy and that's strong. Number B, weak. Number C, fat. Which one is the correct answer? Yes, strong. Eating the right kind of food make us healthy and strong. Next question, number three. We should always wash our hands before and after taps, playing,
singing
or eating?
Which one is the correct answer?
Yes, eating.
We should wash our hand before and after eating. Next question, number 4. We should drink milk every day. Milk makes our gas and teeth strong.
Yes,
hair, muscles or bones?
Yes, bones.
Milk makes our bones and teeth strong. Number 1. Food helps us to live and grow. Eating the right kind of food make us healthy and strong. Then number 3. We should always wash our hand before and after eating. Number 4. Milk makes our bone and teeth strong. Okay, question students. Next, come to the question. Students, next come to the question number C. Answer these following questions. Answer these questions. Number 1. Why is food important for us? Yes, tell me, why is food important for us? Because it gives us energy to live and grow. Food is important for us as it gives us energy to live and grow. So food is important for us. Next question, come to the question number 2. What are the different meals we eat? Yes, tell me, what are the different meals? We eat 3 different meals. We eat 3 different meals in a day, such as breakfast, lunch, dinner. Breakfast, lunch, dinner. The food we eat in the morning is called breakfast. The food we eat in the afternoon is called lunch. Then the food we eat at night is called dinner. We eat 3 different meals. Then come to the question number 3. Write 3 good food habits. Write 3 good food habits. Yes. Number 1. We should never waste or throw food. We should not waste our food. Then we must eat food that is covered. Always we eat the covered food. It is good for our health. Next, we should not overeat. We should not overeat. So students, question number 3. So students, now I will ask you some extra questions. So first tell me, write ghee for vegetable and egg for fruit. First tell me, which one is vegetable and which one is fruit? Yes students, first tell me, apple. Apple is a fruit or vegetable? Yes, food. You can eat any time or every day you eat apple. Next, orange. Yes, orange is a fruit or vegetable? Yes, fruit. So write F. Write F for fruit. Next, tomato. Tomato is a fruit or vegetable? Yes, tomato is a vegetable. So students, orange and tomato gives us plenty of water. And these fruits and vegetables are very good for our health. Next, ginger. Ginger, yes students, ginger is a fruit or vegetable? Yes, vegetable. So write B. Write B for vegetable. Write B for vegetable. Next, pumpkin. Yes student, pumpkin is a fruit or vegetable? So now look at your book. This is a pumpkin. Yes, pumpkin is a fruit or vegetable? Yes, vegetable. So write B for
vegetable.
Next, grapes. Grapes is a fruit or vegetable?
Yes.
Fruits. So write F. Write F for fruits. So students, our chapter 7 was so complicated. So read this chapter at home and still then stay safe. Have a nice day.